project for the grandson. My first time really doing the detail. I'm doing a recarve of my grandson's plaque, and as you can see, it turned into a gelatinous mess. Believe it or not, this thing has been, it's been drying for nearly 3 weeks. Stuff the epoxy, it was too cold or something, but it made a mess. Kind of live and learn. Yeah. Education sucks, but it's education, so.